Okay, right now I'm at my buddy John's house, and I'm gonna try and walk the horse over this little bridge right here over to the ponds over there. Here he comes. I'm kind of hiding in the background so I don't scare him. And there's the dog. Toby. Does that feel good, Toby? Yeah? Is it comfy? No problem. Didn't even hesitate. Is in the creek again. Well, it's about 85-89 degrees out, so it's pretty warm.
Go down there and I'll toss you the end of it. No, Pepper, stay.
I can walk
him
down from here.
Oh. Back up, Copper. Back up. Can you walk him down?
I think so.
Okay, here then.
Just get the hell out of there. Come on.
Okay, just wait. Come on. Get him down and then.
Oh my God. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, whoa, Copper.
Here, yeah.
Hold on. Get my bucket.
Get your bucket. Oh my God.
Oh, food. That's what he wants. Look at that. Nothing to it.
You should have given me his. He waited for you.
I see that.
Good.
Thank you for waiting for me.
He waited for you. He saw you go in the water and he said, wait a minute.
Thank you for waiting for me. I sort of got stuck there.
Good boy, Cop.
Oh, she's getting right on it. Ezzy, stand right on it.
Okay, you're already all wet. Go on.